So we are here in beautiful Ouarzazate, the door to the desert. A vision that was formed in the early 2000s, a vision for making sure that Morocco was stepping into a greener world, a world of producing renewable energy. This plant alone is producing 580 megawatts of power, powering the homes of 2.3 million people and creating close to 400,000 jobs. And this is not all that Morocco is doing. Morocco is leading also in investing in wind, investing in hydro. Now that is where we want to go, because what we promised each other back in COP21 was that we would bring about renewable energy, that we shall reduce our carbon footprint, and we will halve that by 2030 and reach net zero by 2050. And so as we are heading to COP28 in the United Arab Emirates, let's behold some of these projects. Let's make sure that these examples are what we will emulate. Let's make sure we line up the financing, because climate justice and access to energy go hand in hand. But let's also make sure that we show the world that it's entirely doable, possible, and indeed feasible, and that it's not only the right thing to do, it is very much the smart thing to do.